much quieter into the day. Tomorrow's going to be a pretty quiet day. Could be a few showers and maybe a thunderstorm afternoon, mainly east of here. Temperatures are going to be on the warm side. Then we start cooling off as we head into Thursday. Temperatures only in the mid-60s. Low 60s on Friday, cool and breezy. Saturday morning, there could be a frost across some parts of the state. Warming up through dramatically Sunday. Highs will be in the upper 70s. Next chance of rain Monday into Tuesday.